You are listening to the Karako Suits podcast. Karako Suits is a family-owned and operated business providing first-class quality suits. Saving people money while providing first-class quality has been the goal of the Karako family since opening the doors to our first location 30 years ago. Today, we operate 12 stores throughout New York and New Jersey. Learn more about our products by visiting us at www.karakosuits.com. Today's topic is how your shoes can make or break your look. When you think about your look from head to toe, you see nice tailoring, clean lines, and bad shoes? Yikes! Did that take the wind out of your sails? That's just how important shoes are to a look. Just like the suits, trends come and go. So what are you doing wrong with your current footwear, and how do you make it right? You're wearing an oddly shaped shoe. Square cuts are good for diamonds and tables, but not too much for shoes. A square-toe box will give your foot a flipper-like appearance, even with the nicest tailored pants. The other no-go shape is a pointed toe. A pointed toe will not only make your feet look huge, but they look huge and clownish. So unless clownish is what you're going for, stay away. What styles should you be going for? A rounded or chisel toe is a flattering and comfortable fit for any sized foot. A plus is it shows you're on trend and ready to go from day to night. You've picked the wrong color for your suit. All neutrals are not created equal. There are just certain colors you should never cross. If you're going lean with your shoes, the three main colors to stick with would be black, brown or tan, and a burgundy. From there, use your best judgment on what color suit they will pair best with. If in doubt, take a look online for great color collaborations that fit with what you own. Mixing leather colors. Okay, so maybe this one has more to do with your belt selection than your shoes. If you're wearing a belt, and you should be wearing a belt, the color should match your shoes. Black with black, brown with brown, tan or beige with tan or beige. A mismatch in color will show sloppiness and a general lack of caring. As far as matching leather color goes, it can stop at the belt and shoes. When you try to match your watch, gloves, briefcase, etc., you could come off as stuffy and unapproachable. Clunky and dirty. Clunky went away with the 70s, and unlike some trends, we don't see this one coming back anytime soon. Stick with a slender heel with no platform. Also, don't forget to take the time to do a quick shine on your shoes. Matte or gloss finish, a great look can be ruined with noticeable scuff and dirt. Need a little shoe guidance? Visit Karako Suits today for great quality at unbeatable prices. Thank you for listening to the Karako Suits podcast. You can contact us by phone at 1-877-888-SUIT or by email at info@karakosuits.com. Learn more by going to www.karakosuits.com.